positive reinforcement is one of the four quadrants of behaviour modification. Positive, in its simplest terms, means it's a mathematical thing. It means to add something. Reinforcement means to strengthen or encourage your behaviour. So when you're dog training, when you're teaching your dog new skills, the whole idea is to teach him new and appropriate behaviours. And the most effective way that you can do this is by giving your dog something that he likes when he gets something right. It can be anything from a walk to your affection, or even using a toy or a food reward. The information in this video is also available to PPG members as a client handout, and it's been put together by Nikki Tudge, Carol Burns, and Leah Roberts. I thank you all.